What's up, everyone? It's Mage Warrior 3 coming to you from Mario Tennis Aces. Alright, time for another episode of the series. If I'm not mistaken, yes, it's a brand new month. Well, of course it's a brand new month. Time doesn't stop and doesn't go backwards. Alright, my score reset it. So, previous episode, I was playing as Toadette. Now it's time to move on to Birdo. And let's see. I'm in a B-plus room. Or B-room, to be exact. So, I'll see you guys once I get started. Alright, my first opponent is a blooper, and wow, there is some lag going on. Ha! Rage quit. Alright, opponent for the finals is Mario. You playing that? You know that's what's gonna happen. Oh, I thought he caught it. Really? Change card. Damn. So, first game point goes to me. Oh!
Oh.
Did it again. Careful when doing that. At least you put effort. I'll give you credit for that. Unlike this guy. Pretty much. Hey, at least he brought it better than the first guy I fought. Alright, next one is Dry Bowser. Oh boy, of course, he gotta be on this court. He predicted I was gonna do that, but did not see that coming, did you? Alright, first game point goes to me. Yeah! Yeesh! Now's not a good time while I'm spinning. Trick me. Yeah. I guess he didn't know he can cancel that. Ah. Nope. Thank you. Alright, back in the A room. Or possibly it could still put me in a B plus. Make me go up against a B plus person. It's still possible for that. At least that's how they set it up for some reason. I don't know why, but yeah.
Alright, my opponent for the finals is another Dry Bowser.
Ah, I fell for that old trick. Tricked ya. Oh well. Okay, someone here is in love with a special. Okay, there was a bit of lag on that, but okay. Didn't expect that, didn't ya? Gotcha. Woo! Change cards. Tough opponent, so first game point goes to me. Oh boy. I had a feeling he was gonna do that, but I thought he was gonna angle it towards my direction. I was too late? Okay. Mm-hmm. Damn!
Alright, we gotta take this to a tiebreaker, so be it. I wasn't gonna risk it. Ah! Okay. Oh, I went past the line. Duh. Oh, man. Why he let me get that? Well played. Well played. Alright, next opponent is Aluma. Oh boy, an angling champ. Speak of the devil. Alright. talk about luck. He didn't bother. Of course, a stupid net. Alright. First game point goes to me, and I see we got some lag going on. That's not good. Interesting. Ooh, that flew. Yeah. I had a feeling I was gonna die for that ball, so I had to cancel that. Whew! Broke my racket, but I still managed to win. Whew, this Luma was something.
Haha, 83, nice. Alright, put on it for the finals of Peach, another technical type. I say second best in England. Did not see that coming, did you? Now too early? Whatever, game. Deja vu? Same thing again. Okay, first game point goes to me. Well, actually, probably too late. Take that, thank you. All right. Whew. I say that's enough for this episode, so thanks for watching from Mazeway 3, and I'll see you guys next episode from Mario Tennis Aces. Woo, boy. These are some interesting matches. Second Dry Bowser and Luma. Ooh, was really getting to me. Yup, another one-sided match. So yeah, see you then, next episode. Later.